we've seen it happen to other great athletes. They can be riding on top of the world and suffer a devastating loss. I know this is a kind of weird analogy, but look at Tiger Woods. He lost his family and career, and he's never been the same since.
Cena just didn't have enough strength to get Tensai over, and Tensai now looks to put Cena away. No, it's actually a great analogy because John Cena put so much into that matchup at WrestleMania. He called it a must-win. And now he comes out of WrestleMania looking to recover both physically and mentally. And then the next thing in his path, Brock Lesnar. And Brock Lesnar made no bones about it earlier. He simply said that his objective is to bring pain and to create, quote, I quote now, utter freaking chaos. That's Brock Lesnar's words.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, and Tensai into the corner. And John Cena now trying to build some momentum. John Cena bouncing off Tensai, who's still on his feet. And now John Cena takes the big man down.
Finally. Oh, look at the strength of Cena.
And Cena somehow digs down deep.
How does this guy do it?
And look at Tensai right back up, and he ran right back into a knife edge chop. And Tensai. This man is scary. Bagel.
No.
Near 300 pounds, crushing Cena. Hooks the leg, shoulders down, and Cena somehow powers out. And Lord Tensai, well, he's now beginning to understand what it's like to be an opponent of John Cena. You know, it's got to irk Cena. It's got to just stick in his craw, King, that Laurinaitis came out here and said that Cena no longer is the face of WWE as the torture continues.
Oh, the strength of this Lord Tensai, he could pull your shoulder right out of its socket there.
This could be a submission maneuver. Will Cena give in here? Will he give up? Will he tap out the Tensai?
Boy, this is really testing the will and the strength of John Cena. Look at the torque, the way that shoulder's torted there.
Cena rolls through, looking to get Tensai.
And
the STF, locked in. That's a great counter by Cena. STF locked in. There goes Otunga. Extreme rules. Whoa. Cena. Right to Laurinaitis. AA to Otunga.
He's got to get back to Lord Tensai here.
Oh, and look at the mist. That's it, the green mist. Green mist. Completely legal. Into a massive power bomb. Here's the cover. Tensai. Tensai has upset Cena. Lord Tensai has upset John Cena.
This match.
Lord Tensai.
Sakamoto. Otunga. Green mist. And finally, Tensai knocks off Cena.
John needs some help with his eyes.
Cena blinded by green mist from Lord Tensai, a Japanese custom. You hear Cena calling for water, saying he can't see.
Water. I got.
Check this out. Watch this green mist spin right into the eyes of John Cena.
And Cena was blinded, had no idea what was to come. And that was this. Tensai. Massive attack. Lord Tensai picking up the victory. John Cena says Brock Lesnar's sole purpose is to end and replace him. Perhaps he's right.